Welcome to our tutorial on how to motorize your manual stage. Many of our manual stages can easily be converted to motorized by replacing the micrometer with our SGDC-series DC motorized actuator. Step 1. To begin, first lock the upper and lower plates of the platform with the thumbscrew. Next, loosen the clamp block connection screw at the opening. Carefully pull out the manual micrometer head. Step 2. Now we will install the small DC motor driver. Unscrew the nut that comes with the motor driver. Then, install the motor driver and secure it with the fastening screws. Connect the motor driver to the SRC101 controller. It's important to note that the controller power should be turned off when connecting the cable. Once connected, use the controller to push the rod of the motor down until the top of the rod touches the baffle, where the ball is installed. Step 3. Once the motor is securely in place, use the thumbscrew to unlock the upper and lower plates of the translation stage and confirm whether it moves freely. And there you have it. Your manual stage has now been motorized. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, please visit our website at www.optosigma.com. We appreciate your business and hope you enjoy your new motorized stage.